motherfucker right there.
Hi, I'm Mara.
Yep.
Here to dispel some of the popular misconceptions of Steelport. Myth: Steelport is run by a secret criminal organization called the Syndicate. In fact, there's only one mayor here, and that's me. Myth: Stag is turning Steelport into a police state. Fact: the military occupation doesn't mean police state. Look at